How's it going, my friends? My name is Churchamon, and welcome back to Half-Life. Last time, I took a train, fell, fought a giant fish, killed the giant fish, I got attacked by a trained military assassins, killed some assassins, got ambushed. Oh shit, I forgot I don't have a gun. And I lost my. Got ambushed, lost all my weapons. Got a new crowbar though. Poor bastard. There has to be something up here. Oh shit. I'm just waiting for a head crab. Damn it. Did he drop his gun at least? Well, there we go. At least now I got a gun. Oh shit. Now this place looks like fun. Jump, crouch, damn it. Fuck. Damn it. Okay. Why can't I jump over a stupid fucking railing? Alright, this one's unavoidable. Doing a little bit of backtracking. How did I not get hit? Shit. Shit. Fuck. Damn it. How'd I mess that one up? Alright, climb, Gordon. And jump. Okay, a little too early. Jesus Christ. Fuck. Let me up. Damn it. No. And we're good. That just happened. Militaries disposing of dead bodies. Getting ammo for weapons I don't even have yet. Alright. Let me get one more good look. Well, surprisingly, I did not get hurt. Fuck. Fucking serious. Oh, I thought there was a grinder. But there's a grinder. Careful, Gordon. How do I live that? We will never know. Fuck. We're found by now. Alright. Let's go. Oh shit. Ah shit. Swim, Gordon. That helped. looks like there's a timer. Down we go. Gonna give a jump on whoever's in here. If there is someone in here. Fuck. Why am I not surprised if that happened? Okay, commentary. I don't know what to say. It never been as fucking loud. For me, at least. Stairs. Alright. For stairs, there aren't many stairs. The fuck? All right. Stairs that way. Fuck you. Oh, fuck me. Oh, I thought that was gonna burn. Now this is gonna burn. Ow. I have no idea where the hell I'm going. Shit, I'm back here. Oh shit. What Marine has an idea to place a thing right there. Oh shit. This is gonna hurt. Yep. Thank you. Oh god, this place sucks. Damn it. Fuck you. Jesus, that hurt. I'm surprised it only worked. I didn't think that was actually going to work at first. Just gonna save for safety. Ah, shit. Oh, I feel like I just released everything that was locked up here. Where am I? Is this a Lambda Lab? I guess this is safety. Have fun. Well, at least now I got a better gun. But bigger isn't always better.
Hey, it's no good up there. It's all sealed off. The only way out would be to find someone with scanner access who can open the front door. I'm pretty sure there's a few scientists hiding somewhere in the labs. Maybe with both of us looking, we can track them down and get them to let us out.
You're right, but you should stay here. How did you follow that soldier? You just stay here. I'll take care of the guards and find the scientist. Love for Magnum. Huh. Being in this area kind of gives me SCP vibes. You know, like, I feel like I'm at the exit of the SCP Get Detainment Breach game. Should be interesting. Did I even kill? Yeah, I killed one. Fuck. Fuck you, head grabs. Okay, let's get moving. Pretty sure it's almost cleared. Damn it. Have fun, head crab. Got a frenemy. Here's your recon. Self kill. For fuck it. Oh yeah, I happened here. How did I miss that shotgun? At least I have a reliable weapon. Excuse me. Please don't have a grenade or something. Yeah. Oh shit. Fuck me. Fuck. Is that all of them? Nope, I was wrong. I kind of want to show these old enemies were in Half-Life 2 and in the episodes. I got an idea. It's a bad idea. They broke containment. Execute containment procedure. Fuck. Wait, did I hurt someone? I'm just gonna watch this battle take place. Never mind.
down. It's a prototype. Hey, use it. It's much too unpredictable. Don't let it overcharge.
Wait, what do you mean, overcharge?
Damn it. Shut up. All right, what's this thing doing? All right. Oh shit. Hit a button. All right, time to do some more exploring. How did I just pick up? Okay, that's one. Why isn't two coming through? Syrup lockage. No. Okay. Guys. There's the Half-Life music we all know and love. What's the point of this? I guess we need a laser to break through. What's the point of having this? I'm gonna explore for a little bit. Okay, so there is something to do. See if that does something. Probably not. Fuck. Are you fucking serious? Kill them! Really? We're not concerned about- oops. Sorry. You're not concerned about a fucking alien? This thing is made for close range. Right here, pal. Come on. Fuck you. You're not fun. Oh, yeah, I hit that one. I'm an idiot.
What is this thing? Some kind of weapon? Put that down. It's a prototype.
Jackass!
Unpredictable. Don't let it overcharge.
What do you mean, overcharge?
You guys okay? Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do now. I'm a genius / idiot. Thank you, machine. You're good. Fucking serious? Hey, hey, let me in! Damn it! Oh shit. Poor bastard, but he probably saved your guys' life. So remember him. I just want to look for some health before I do this. Okay, I'm going to clear the way to be safe, and then I'll come back for you. There's no health. Okay, I gotta go back, get the security guard. Find some health. Herself. Okay, let's go back and give a security guard. Oh, it was worth a try.
Roger that. Let's run like hell.
Don't worry, luckily for you, I cleared the way, and I found some scientists. Oh, shit.
Yes, let's go. I certainly hope you know
it. Have I been that much of a burden?
Aren't you all coming? Or can I only have one scientist?
You're going to have to leave me here, Gordon.
No. No. Fine, I'm going to take Barney back for him to guard it away. Then I'm going to come back and pick all you up. Alright, I'm going to end it here. Because I'm going to get a setup for the next episode. I hope you all enjoyed. Like, subscribe, join the Friend Army. And I'll share my videos if you want to. And I hope to see you on the next video. Goodbye.